In other Twin Cities news, changes to McLean County's largest school district could come as soon as this week. McLean County Unit 5 holding a special meeting tomorrow night. The board will discuss making changes to its COVID-19 policies. In an email to staff, the superintendent says that includes making masks optional for students and staff. Any changes, if approved, will go into effect on February 21st. Tomorrow's meeting starts at 4:30 and will be held at the Normal West Auditorium.